Hi dears, good morning. Warm welcome to Ideal and Others Vidyalaya online class. Subject Social Science, Class 4th, Unit 1st. Title Kingdoms of Rivers. Kutties, already we learn about Cheras and Cholas in the previous class. Now I am going to ask some questions about Cheras and Cholas. Are you ready? Okay, very good. Dears, who built Kannagi temple? Yes, Chera Chengutuvan. Very good. Then, who are called Moovendargal? Okay, the Chera, Chola, Pandya are called Moovendargal. Very good. Dears, today we learn about Pandya king. Listen carefully. Dears, who was the founder of Pandya dynasty? Post-Sangam period, the first Pandyan empire was established by a king named Kadungon, who defeated Kalapras in 6th century AD. AD means Anno Domini. The successors of Kadungon indulged in fighting with the nearby Chera and Chola kings. The Pandya dynasty, also known as the Pandyas of Madurai, was a dynasty of South India, one of the other two being the Chola and the Chera. Dear Kutties, Pandya's capital was Madurai. The river Vaigai. Pandya's port Kurgai. The flag fish. Okay. Dears, do you know where was the third Tamil Sangam held? Yes, the third Tamil Sangam was held in Madurai. Very good. The most famous kings were Thalaiyalanganathu Seruvendra Pandya Nedunjeliyan and Pandya Nedunjeliyan of Silappadiharam. Dears, do you know about Silappadiharam? Yes, the epic Silappadiharam is written by Ilangovadigal. Tell me, who wrote Silappadiharam? Ilangovadigal. Okay, very good. During the rule of Pandya Nedunjeliyan, he happened to prosecute Kovalan for theft and gave death sentence. Kovalan wife Kannagi advocated to prove her husband innocent. When the king realized the truth, he set Yano Arasan, Yano Kalvan and died by falling down from his throne. Immediately, his wife Koppuran Devi also sacrificed her life out of shock. Dears, why he was called Thalaiyalanganathu செருவேந்திர பாண்டியன் நெடுஞ்செழியன்? Yes, the Madurai Meenakshi Amman temple when Pandiyan Nedunjeliyan was a young boy. He fought a battle at Thalaiyalanganam against Chera, Chola and feudal lords. He defeated the combined force. Therefore, he got the title Thalaiyalanganathu Seruvendra Pandiya Nedunjeliyan. The important rulers Kadungon, Maravarman, Sundara Pandiyan first, Maravarman, Rajasimha first, Nedunjeliyan first, Jadavarman, Sundara Pandiyan first. Dios, who wrote Madurai Kanchi? Yes, Mangudi Mardanar.
Mangudi Mardanar wrote Madurai Kanchi, composed by Mangudi Mardanar, probably the chief court poet of the Pandya king Nedunjeliyan.
Dears, do you know Madurai Meenakshi Amman temple? Meenakshi temple is one of the most famous and largest temple of India, which attract a very huge amount of tourists to it. The design, architecture and arts included in this temple are really impressive. Kutis, who built Meenakshi temple? Yes, the Meenakshi temple built Aryanatha Mudalayar. Very good.
Dios, the ancient Pandya country comprised districts of Madurai, Theni, Dindukal, Virudhunagar, Tirunelveli, Sivagangai and Ramanathapuram.
Dears, we want to recall. Are you ready? The river was Vaigai, capital Madurai, port Korgai, the flag fish.
Dears, now homework time. Do this today homework.